Hello, YouTubers, YouTuberettes, and food fans. I will be going to Ryan's Buffet today. This is New Year's Day of 2020. I'll go fill myself with some food at Ryan's and show you the food that I eat. But first, I'll show you a very nice Christmas present that I got. Brand new car. This is a Packard. It's Packard LeBaron. ...1930 Packard LeBaron, and it is very big. It's 1 to 18 scale. So if I get 18 of those, I can drive to the Grammy Awards, I guess. And the doors open and all kinds of things. I don't want to take it out of the case here yet. And for my financial fans, I'll tell you that my stock portfolio was up in 2019 by 24%, almost 25%, which is very good. And we'll see what happens next year. I have sold a lot of stocks. I'm investing in real estate and getting one of my houses fixed up to a nicer condition. And I will show you the video on that when the weather starts cooperating here. We're expecting a lot of rain tomorrow. We probably won't get any work done. And other than that, what else should I tell you? I think that's about it. I think I'll head to Ryan's Buffet and start out 2020 with some food. And thank you very much for watching. Thank you.
Yeah, this is all that you can do.